It is an AI writing marketing tool for all your marketing needs. Hey guys, it's Faye from Feisworld. Welcome. This is a channel for content creators such as podcasters, authors, speakers, and coaches. In this video, I'm going to show you a very exciting new tool called Writesonic. It is an AI writing marketing tool for all your marketing needs. This is going to be a longer video as a heads up, but I did include chapters below so you can hover around whether you're on your mobile phone or the desktop to get to the point where it's most useful to you. Please let me know in the comments below if you want to demo a specific feature related to Writesonic. If I'm stuck on writing, say, YouTube descriptions based on a title, then I'm able to use Writesonic so that it will generate text summary for me. Another reason why I like Writesonic so much is I've experimented with a lot of AI tools. They tend to be pretty expensive. I feel that Writesonic is priced right, and there is a free version. Make sure you click on the link below and to check out the free version, the pro version, and I hope it will make your marketing effort a lot easier. What I want to show you is that Writesonic is an AI-driven tool. And if you're a content creator, again, this is exactly how you will benefit. You can now write better marketing copy effortlessly. So what this app does is gonna convert one-liners as well as short paragraphs, or, you know, I'm gonna show you guys real examples from the book I'm working on, literally grabbing just a few paragraphs and just feed into this engine and show you guys what it will spit out. Now you can start writing for free. I'll show you the pricing information in just a second, and no credit card required. As part of the input and output, this Writesonic is available to give you information in English, French, and even Chinese. And the type of copy or type of content Writesonic can assist you with are website copy, digital ad copy, articles, blogs, including listicle ideas, outlines, e-commerce, special content, other types of content, including YouTube titles, guys. Again, I can probably go on for hours to share something in this video, but I want to focus on the things for me as a YouTuber, podcaster, and content creator will focus on. I would absolutely love to create more videos. And if you guys love this video and want me to share more, please make sure you give me a thumbs up and leave me a comment below and say, hey, here's something I saw, and please just keep going and show us more details. First, I'm gonna log in, and this is the interface. Very clean, very simple. I've included my referral link in the description below, so if you wanna check it out, I would mega appreciate that you use my link. So once you get in, the first thing that greets you is that you're gonna start with a new project. As you can see, I have started with some random projects, but I'm gonna start a new one. And this one I'm gonna say book demo. So I'm gonna say create. Now, once I do that, I can edit, but I am greeted with these writing tools, and it just keeps on going, guys. So again, I would love to create, I probably should create a mini video for each and every single one of these features, but I'm not going to do that in this video. One thing I will point out is that when you sign up for free, you get 10 credits for free immediately. And once that's used up, you need to purchase new credits. And it's somewhat affordable, I must say. So let me go ahead and show you the pricing information real quick. Under pricing, you will see that the free trial that you get for $0, you get 10 credits and you get to experience all the features, free and basic features. And the next one up, which is the one I have, is $9.99. And it looks like this price is gonna go up. This price is here for a limited time only. And this is for new marketers, 50 credits. And then you can see that this is for professional versus for business. So with that said, let's come back to this interface right now. Writing tools include AI article writer. This one is pretty scary because you can literally feed into titles, keywords, short paragraphs, and it's gonna write the articles for you. Hey, did I mention that this is an AI driven tool? I mean, for me, this is like, wow, I can see what's happening in the next 5 to 10 years. Listicle ideas, these things are free. Text summaries are free. So you can use them as many times as you need to, and it will not use up any existing credits you have. Let's scroll down a little bit. Hey, here are digital ad copy as well. So I am someone who runs a lot of ads for my clients, both Google ads and Facebook ads. As you can see here, I'll show you something real quick. For Facebook ads, what you can do is describe the product or service and then give it a little bit more descriptions, you know, keywords and features that you want to highlight, things like that. You can share any occasions and promotions that are happening, and boom, you click on this generate Facebook ads copy, and it's going to give you so many different options. I'm going to show you an example that I've done very recently. So for example, I'm going to create a project named Facebook ad copy. And now I go down to Facebook ads, as you can see. And from here, I'm just going to drop in an actual ad copy I've written for the Barco and Pure audio video event. If you're interested in the event itself, I'll include a link as well. But literally, that's all I'm feeding in. I didn't feel like I needed to write a whole lot. And so very simple copy. Let's see what happens. For one credit, look right here. It says for one credit, you get 10 Facebook ads. If any of the Facebook ads generated by Writesonic has errors, please report it to us. So check it out. Now, these images are obviously just placeholders, and all I care about are different ways of how Writesonic might generate the copy. So if we take a quick look, you know, again, my original copy was starting with a question. Do you want to reimagine the way you experience art, well-being and film? Get free tickets to join this. We welcome homeowners, realtors, designers and architects, space limited. Click learn more to reserve your seat for this free session. Now let's take a look at how Writesonic is doing this. In some cases, they keep the first sentence as a question and use some of the keywords such as new ways to experience art, well-being and film, and you know who is participating in the event, and it changed some of changing to some of the bullet points, which is really interesting, and what it takes to build an automated home with superior sound quality. To be honest, guys, I'm pretty stunned by the quality of the copy, because I personally have worked on some of the AI projects, and some of the outputs could just be completely irrelevant or does not sound human. And look at this, the second option, discover how you can immerse yourself in the best art, well-being, and film through digital canvas. Again, immerse yourself in the best well-being. I know it's a little awkward. Now, the whole point of this is not that you necessarily will want to just copy and paste and use everything exactly as is. I personally think this is a great brainstorming tool, and especially when you get stuck, it is incredibly helpful for you to see different options. Now, I get 10 options. I have to keep scrolling, but if I like a particular option really well, all I have to do is just bookmark it. So I'm going to say this is Facebook ad copy one. I can put a little description, including perhaps why I like it, you know, things like that, and I can just save it. Now, are you ready to reimagine the way? So give you a sense of urgency. I gotta say, in general, some of the best practices as it relates to Facebook ad copy is it is definitely visible here. So I'm going to scroll down a bit more. Some of these are really interesting. This is a definitely drastically different approach, having little rocket emojis. Some of these are proven. The use of emojis to start a sentence have caught people's attention. So let's see. Join us for a live session on transforming your home into a digital canvas. I actually really like that. I didn't even think about it, but it's true. Visit us right here, and this link is abbreviated. All right, reserve your spot now. So this is a much abbreviated way of using the copy I kind of feed into it. So that's really fascinating to me. Now, as I said, you know, the engine itself is not perfect. This is an opportunity for me to take a screenshot and let Writesonic know that, yeah, this doesn't make sense, or, you know, these little words shouldn't be there. Let's keep going. Art, well-being, and film. Reimagine the way you experience it all with something. So you will have to correct that. But I just want to be really transparent and honest with you guys about what I think of the information. So you said it best. We get it. The truth. We all want more to learn, explore, express ourselves, and to take on the world. Do you want more? Good news. So this is very different than you know, what I've created. All right, another example I want to show you guys is a book demo, as I promised. And I think the wildest one I have seen so far is probably the AI article writer. So I'm going to click on that and check it out. So I can target topic, and for the sake of a shameless plug for my book, which is on YouTube monetization and having a YouTube career. So let's see, how to make money, like YouTube money and career. Let's see what happens. So the idea is how to be a career YouTuber. Let's see. Oh, look at that. Generate 10 ideas. So we have generated 10 customized ideas, how to make money on YouTube, 3 steps, how to make money, the ultimate guide, how to get paid, the complete guide, and how to make money, the best ways to start. Okay, that's interesting. How to become a YouTube star, 7 ways to make money from home. All right, how to be successful on YouTube, the basics. So let's start with the basics. I just want to show you guys one. So whatever you're interested in exploring more, you're going to click select. Let's take a look at next steps. Now it says, hey, you have an idea, right? A detailed intro that describes your article blog will be converting to why it's important. Include users' concerns and likely solutions with facts. We recommend a minimum of 100 to 150 words. So I'm going to go to my book right now. What was the topic again? How to make money. So I'm going to go to what really makes this book stand out. Okay, so I'm going to just be doing something right here. Literally randomly, guys, don't judge me based on the quality of this, but I'm just, like, as you can see, copying from Google Doc. I'm not even formatting it. I'm basically talking about the value of my book, which is targeted at people, you know, who want to understand the basics and how to thrive. So let's click on next steps. Here I'm going to say generate outline. So see, it says could take up to 30 seconds. From what I have seen, it's much shorter, actually, and very, very encouraging. Let's see what happens. One generation, one credit, and you get 5 article outlines. Now, here's how it works. We as in Writesonic, generated outlines for your provided input. And it comes in sections. The way I look at it, I think of them as almost chapters. And so you're going to select one. It's going to write them. So these are different chapters that you could have as part of that book or the article you're writing. So YouTube is not just about making money. I like that. Tip for doing your YouTube right. And why you shouldn't put all your eggs in one basket. How can you do a conclusion? Why YouTube? A quick primer on YouTube. What does success mean to you? Why 1 million subscribers? Why not 300 subscribers? That's interesting. The myth of YouTube monetization. The cost of being a YouTuber. Tools for success. Okay, fine. Let's just select the final one so you guys get a sense of it. So now, based on this one article outline, sections 1 through 5, you're going to write an article. Let's see, it can take 30 seconds per section. So I just submitted 5 sections. So it could theoretically, take up a couple of minutes right here. All right, it took, I would say, a solid couple of minutes. And the reason is I said yes to writing all 5 sections as opposed to just 1 section. I realized that based on that list, you can actually edit that. If you don't like, you know, for example, if you like section 1 through 3, but not 4 and 5, you can just get rid of it. Let's take a look. And remember, this is all editable. So we have generated a draft. Feel free to modify it as required. Or just so you guys know, you can download everything as a text file or a Word document. So how to be successful on YouTube. Most books, videos out there about YouTube monetization feels black and white. Sure, it's easier to sell an idea or promise this based on a dollar amount or to make a break point such as YouTube monetization. But I believe this approach is completely missing the point. This book demystifies and decouples the relationship between needing 1 million subscribers in order to have a career on YouTube. In fact, okay, it's interesting. It broke up the sentence I was originally writing. I feel like maybe my version was slightly better. I don't know. The myth of YouTube monetization. Most people seem to be confused by the concept of YouTube monetization. There's no specific way to make money on YouTube. Okay, the cost of being a YouTuber. Okay, all right, so that's kind of logical. I'm kind of processing it in real time here. Defining success on YouTube, I like that. And I don't believe that, I think I talked about success, but I certainly did not, you know, give it a specific plan or like a checklist or things like that. Tools for success, I like that. So I kind of, you know, I would say that these titles are rather catchy. I think some of these keywords did come from my article or my book, and that's in draft mode right now. So defining success, but I do think these are very eye-catchy. Potentially, I see these headlines or kind of section headlines to be better, and it can inform me of the things that I have written. That is what's going on. Let me know in the comments below what you think of this so far. And while we're going at it, let me just go ahead and download the Word document and just pull that up real quick. See, so things are kind of neatly formatted. It doesn't have like weird stuff, Times New Roman, and it kind of shows you the headline that you're writing here, and it gives you the title of the article. So it gives you everything that has been generated and created from Writesonic. And it kind of, I think it follows a pretty natural thought pattern and should be pretty easy to follow along. What else can we showcase here? Text summary, shortened text copy that provides the main idea. So this is interesting. Let's just take a look at this as a one last thing. Enter article URL. That's interesting, guys. I'm going to show you something real quick. So if I go to my blog and let's say, you know, sometimes for my post, you know, I write an intro, I provide a transcript, and what happens if I feed this into this, you know, feed this article, and it could be any blog articles that you've ever written, or you can just paste the article text here, and I'm going to click on generate. All right, that took a good couple of minutes, but I guess we have to be patient, especially with really long articles. And what it did summarize was this. That was, I would say, probably not most ideal for podcast summaries, but keep in mind, text summary is completely free. So if I were to give my login to my VA, I would say that this is pretty helpful, and that is, yeah, very interesting. Same thing with listicle ideas. This is also free. Let me just show you guys something real quick. What if I want to learn more about how to start podcasting? Let's go ahead and just generate listicle ideas. All right, the 10 best podcasting tips of all time. How to start a podcast, how to start 10 things to consider before you hit record. That is very sneaky, I gotta say, for beginners. Six steps of becoming a podcaster. So you think of this in a very logical way, is like, okay, the process of getting somewhere, the things you should remember, or the tools that you should purchase or download or learn how to use, the 10 best things, something of all time. And also the word beginner or how to or beginner, how to become. These are the keywords that have proven to be very popular during the year of 2020, because especially on YouTube and also blog posts, I notice is people are learning how to do some things for the first time ever in their lives, and you can actually just follow that trend. So I'm very happy with this listicle idea. So hey, it's again Faye, and please give me a like if you enjoy the content so far. I would love to create more content and just kind of reveal these really cool AI tools, live streaming tools, virtual meeting tools on this channel, and just offer my honest feedback. I would love to get your questions. Let me know. I'm definitely not saying that everybody should necessarily purchase right away, but hey, it's free. Click on the link in the description and check it out for yourself and see how it might help you, your company, your team. And I think we can't just all work harder together, but we gotta work smarter too. I have been someone who just is so skeptical when it comes to AI tools, but I'm pretty Writesonic has definitely impressed me. I've been using it for a few days so far, and some of the other tools, when it's related to AI, just honestly, some of them just don't work at all. But I am pleased with what I've seen so far. Thanks so much, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now. Thank you.